thank you all for this evening together. I want to emphasize again that I'm running for Congress to represent you, the interests of ordinary people like you and me. I'm a middle-class mom, I've got a son in a Hebrew public school and another one in daycare. With the daycare costs and the student loans, my relationship with Sally Mae will go as long as my relationship with my wife, who I've been with for 24 years, I'm sure. But what I also want to say is I'm here to end the corruption and decay of our political system. And not just stand up to Trump, but ending Trumpism involves taking on the big money politics and taking on the paralysis in our system. I also want to say I want to be a voice for the vulnerable. Because what I have to tell you is I've been through some knocks myself, like many across this district. I grew up with a dad who was often between jobs, struggled with addiction, and it's part of why I lost it when I was 17 years old. I have been without health insurance. When I applied for the Office of Naval Intelligence, I was lying on the floor because my medication for my herniated disc was ibuprofen. And then when I got a job, I was discriminated against for having health insurance, for being transgender. I have been threatened for being who I am. I have been beaten up. But you know what? It hasn't made me better. It's made me tough. And it's made me optimistic. It's made me grateful. Because I'm still standing. And I will stand there for you and for the citizens of this district every day because I'm abiding in my faith and optimism for this country that has made my life what it is. I humbly ask for your